speciesism is like racism and sexism. If it's wrong to kill a dog, it's wrong to kill a pig. Both of these animals feel pain and pleasure. They mean us no harm. They love their friends and families, and they want to continue living. They do not want to die. No animal wants to die. We have no need to eat their corpses. It's wrong to kill and eat a dog for the same reason it's wrong to kill and eat a pig, for the same reason it's wrong to kill and eat a chicken or a cow or a cat, or indeed a human. All of us want to live. We must expand our circle of compassion to include all sentient beings.